the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. And snatch the goddamn folder. One more.
Are you still there, Blazkowicz? I'm here, Kessler. What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Zeppelin, flying into Berlin to spread the flyers.
You're crazy as a loon, Kessler.
I know I will make it out alive. Strange thing, you rent with determination. I feel a sense of heat. The word. Glückseligkeit bliss. I hope that someday you will be there too.
I hope so too.
Schreiner gesprochen hat?
Ich denke nicht.
Sitzen, während diese Dinger im Dunkeln lauern.
Schick die Verstärkung zu ihrer Position, Kommandant!
You're like a blind worm tunneling your way through the soil, deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places that are left forgotten.
Skr.
All the gorillas running away.
Thank you.
Mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie... You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber das ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker. Hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Hemd.
Ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna Bicke!
Yeah. terrible design ever. If you're gonna do that, include four ammo, not a horrible.
I love how in every single game you always have a problem with that.
Because it's such a stupid concept! It is! Like, dude, I'm supposed to be fighting a boss, not the fucking everything else. Including minions, that is a terrible boss design. Everybody knows it.
No.
Yes.
You
don't have a problem with it, but majority people have a problem with it.
No, you just have a problem with it because you can multitask.
No, I can multitask, it's just... When you do it like this, it's terrible. Like, if you do it right, I'm fine with it, but if you do it bad, you just suck at developing the game like that. Oh my fucking god, like, Twitch, you wanna fucking kill Nazis? Fucking reload faster, Jesus Christ.
Wasn't there a perk you kinda look where you reload faster?
Was it DHI? Okay, perks. I mean, do I have to enable this for something? That's already enabled. Increase slack hammer. Dual wielding. Easy, cause again, stupid thing.
the devs be like, hey, we placed lots of cover around the place for you to hide behind. Also, Gorilla doesn't use it.
The cover is fucking useless!
What do you mean? Like, it prevents him from shooting you.
But doesn't stop me from him from actually, like, smashing me to bits.
Yeah, but he actually doesn't do as much damage as the enemies do with our bullet weapons, so...
Oh, they don't include enemies? You can't have one or the other.
How easy the game is when you don't play it like a gorilla.
Yeah,
Now a terrible gorilla.
Terrible design. And lazy. Lazy, that's how you design gorilla. A lazy boss fight.
Gorilla.
You don't understand. You never were in control.
And that's how I got amnesia.
Jesus Christ. Nazi pits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard.
It's the guy from the first game.
How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazkow. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazkow?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I'd feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Well, and there was that.